as a wing collapse. Here we can see it from a different angle.